The kids of Halloran Park have a lot to cheer about this year. The Lake Erie Monsters organization has teamed up with the city of Cleveland to help develop the hockey program at the outdoor ice rink.
And when I started working here, they had no kind of hockey program, nothing really even to go on. And now these kids have like specific age groups where they're really learning skills of hockey. They have all their equipment, coaches, and it's just really wonderful.
Last year, our age groups were a little small because we're sort of limited based upon our equipment, because we make the program free for all the kids involved, which includes providing equipment, tape, all the necessities in hockey. It's an expensive sport. Now that we have more equipment, which is very nice, we can expand the program, get kids involved enough in each age group so we can have them separate, which is very good.
Not only have the Monsters outfitted all the kids with equipment for the season, but they've also made appearances at the rink and brought some extra gifts with them for the holidays.
I mean, it's really just wonderful for this whole community to come here and get together and experience all these things together. It's really fun and it's really exciting.
Winter is sort of a time that they don't have anything. And it's a really great program, and the kids that are involved in it fall in love with it, just like I fell in love with the game. And they get out here as much as they can. They become rink rats, which is really good, and they love it.
The rate at which they're advancing is really, it's incredible, and it's so exciting and so fun to watch the kids. It really is.
Although the program at Halloran Park has come a long way, there is still work to be done.
Ultimate goal is to get the kids in a league where they can have different teams and perhaps play other USA hockey teams or other teams around the area. Donating equipment is good, as well as we're always looking for volunteers. I just picked up the game myself, so I'm not the most experienced guy out there, so I'm always looking for guys who know the game, who can coach and, you know, organize equipment, anything. Volunteers are great. Donating equipment is great, and even financial contribution is good as well.
The Monsters organization plans to make those dreams a reality. If you'd like to help out the Halloran Park Hockey Program, contact the Lake Erie Monsters Community Fund at service@lakeeriemonsters.com.